This video will introduce three revolutionary new Mathis Hydraulics products to save fuel and reduce greenhouse gas emissions. These products are a fuel-saving on-off vane pump, a non-burnt-out torque-programmable hydraulic coupling, a hydrostatic torque converter torque amplifier. This video takes approximately 11 minutes to view.
A hydraulic fixed displacement vane pump is shown on the screen. Vane pumps are known for their reliability, ease of service, quietness, and extremely long life. Fixed displacement vane and gear pumps power much of the world's machinery, and their only real detraction is the wasted energy they consume when systems are idle. The Mathis Fuel Saving Vane Pump, FSV for short, eliminates this problem by restraining the vanes with a low pressure signal to prevent all flow when the systems are idle, which is for well over 80% of the time on most machinery. A demonstration will now be shown of the instant on-off response on the smallest framed pump. The pump is connected to a flow meter, pressure relief valve, and a discharge hose to show the response time, which has been measured at under 100 milliseconds. University certified tests show this size pump saves up to 10 horsepower, and this unit, at 25 gallon flow, is drawing 6.5 horsepower, or well over 1 litre per hour of fuel and heat, on waste collection trucks saving in excess of 4 gallons or 16 litres per day. Using the largest production pumps in the market, it is estimated that over 5 litres of fuel per hour will be saved using this technology, and most machinery has multiple pumps amplifying the savings and heat reduction. Fuel savings of this magnitude on machinery working for thousands of hours per year will quickly pay for any increased pump costs and reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Also significant is the massive heat reduction effect from using this system, greatly extending system life and reducing expensive repairs and downtime, whilst increasing the pump efficiency in the cooler oil. Truck steering, dumper operation, waste collection vehicles, forklifts, and similar types of machinery are perfect for this technology, as well as construction and mining. As demonstrated here, we can see a two-part pump. At low speed, both pumps operate. At high speed, only the smaller pump operates. Truck steering requires adequate flow at low speeds for down declines and in traffic when tight cornering and instant steering response is essential, as well as low speed maneuvering in suburbs, shopping centres and work sites. For over 85% of the time, vehicles operate at high speeds and consequently energy is wasted as excess steering flow is bypassed. Depicted is a two-part pump, showing how the larger pump operates at low speed and is turned off at high speed, saving fuel, heat and noise. In the first part of this simulation, we see the energy usage of a standard steering pump. The red line shows engine speed and the blue line shows pump energy. As we change to the FSV mode, we can see the energy usage is considerably lower when the larger pump is turned off, but we still have perfect steering.
As well as supplying superior steering with fuel saving, the secondary pump is available to operate auxiliary functions such as dumpers, side lifters, rear lifters, cranes and power regeneration, with no additional cost and the ability to steer at the same time, as we can see in the demonstration.
The secondary pump is perfectly sized, as shown, to operate a Mathis patented long life, high efficiency, semi-rotary actuated lifter on a wheelie bin truck in Australia.
The semi-rotary actuator requires flows of up to 20 litres per minute at pressures at 2500 psi compared to industry standards of 40 litres a minute at 2500 psi for other styles using piston or fixed pumps.
The tipper stability system is the fully automated solution when time is of the essence and instant control is needed to prevent accidents or damage to machinery. The electronically controlled hydraulic system enables the tipper control and safety features to be integrated into one system. As shown in the demonstration, this system responds far faster than other conventional pneumatic systems. With this system installed, operation becomes much safer by reducing damage caused by operator error, unstable ground, or burst tires.
Please note, the very confined space for the Repto drive, the Mathers on-off pump is the only product without parasitic loss that will fit in the space. There is no alternative.
And here we see the system in action when applied to a Mack truck. A fully automated system controls functions such as suspension bleed down, release of tailgate and body clamp, plus dust cover removal. Engine management ensures pump drive speed is always under control to prevent acceleration into danger. The patented tipper safety valve allows normal lowering speed when empty and automatically controls speed during emergency lower to prevent rollover or freefall from hose burst. Automatic control of the inclinometer limits tip angle, preventing cylinder end shock, and also prevents further extension into danger with uneven or heavy loads. While tipping truck and trailer rollovers can only be estimated, as there is no reported need unless there is an injury, as there is no insurance, industry figures from Australia and Europe would indicate numbers in many thousands worldwide, with injury or death not uncommon. This new technology will bring many benefits to waste and dumper truck fleet owners, including
significant fuel savings, heat reduction and power regeneration, longer service life and less downtime, no need for costly maintenance and intensive gearbox, PTO or clutch packs, as the pump is mounted directly to the rear engine live drive for steering and tipping and power regeneration, long life energy efficient rotary actuators for bin lifting operation with proven 20,000 hour service life, single oil reservoir for all hydraulics operations, computerized control for increased safety and productivity. In addition to waste and dumper truck industries, the FSV pump is also suitable for many other industries, as indicated in the image. Other revolutionary new products from Mathers Hydraulics: hydrostatic fuel coupling or non-burnt out clutch, hydrostatic torque converter, torque amplifier, or hydromechanical transmission.
Here we see a conventional vane pump with dowels to prevent cartridge rotation. This image shows the same cartridge with the dowels removed. This drawing is a cutaway of a fluid coupling assembly. The input drive shaft and rotor assembly rotate as one. The ring and end plates rotate with the output shaft. If the vanes are attracted, there is no transfer of energy to the output driven shaft. If the vanes are released, energy can be transferred to the ring and output shaft via pressurized oil. Oil pressure can be remotely controlled to adjust output torque. In this demonstration, the coupling drive is attached to a standard Mack truck fan blade and double-ended, variable speed electric motor. Here we see it in free wheel mode, with the fan blade being held stationary while the electric motor speed is increased. As the fan is released, frictional forces start the fan blade spinning. When the vanes are released, power is imparted on the fan blade, as we can see in here. When the vanes are recaptured, only frictional forces are imparted on the fan blade. As we remotely control the pressure in the coupling, we control the amount of output power that is transmitted to the fan with very high efficiency. This is a coupling cartridge that can be used for fan drives like the one just demonstrated, or for any of a myriad of drives that requires a soft start, torque control, and drives up to thousands of horsepower. These drives can be mechanically locked up, where higher power draws are required to eliminate all slippage.
This is the theoretical power formula for transmission drive. This indicates transmission drive, input speed, and torque equals output speed and torque. This is torque amplification mode. Output shaft is slower and torque amplifies constant power. This is the transmission drive with power regeneration standard. It can also select front wheel drive, features for snow, mud or sand, military vehicle, buses, etc.
Furthering this technology is a typical transmission drive with hydromechanical, torque amplification and power regeneration in a single drive as demonstrated. There is a massive market potential for this kind of drive, especially in automotive, truck and bus, wind power and high torque electric devices. This market dwarfs the total hydraulic market. This is not a concept, this is an actual live working demonstration.